approved. Today I thought it'd be really fun to show you the updated city pack from Freshly Picked. This one is actually called the new Classic City Pack. So the pockets and everything are pretty much the same, but everything's just slightly bigger and the material is different on the outside. Now, I have done a review of their regular city pack that they first came out with on my channel, so I will put that in the description box down below for you so you can check that out. I did really like that bag, but there were some things that I said in that video that I wish that they would change, and they definitely worked on that and changed it, and I love this bag. I think it's awesome. The bottle pockets are so much better. You can actually fit bottles in here, and the material itself is so good. The nylon material was nice. It was lightweight, but I found that it like showed spots and dirt easily, and I mean it was easy to wipe off, but I kept noticing that for some reason like there was always spots on it. So I like this material a lot. It's really easy to clean up. The zippers are super super nice and smooth. I believe they are YKK zippers, and I just love the like matte gold hardware that they use. It's so so good. It's so pretty. I haven't seen a lot of bags that have that kind of really nice matte gold, so it's a really good color. I really like it. So like I said, everything's pretty similar here. You still have two side pockets, you have a zipper pocket here on the back, you have your front pocket here, you do have a grab handle. Oh, I forgot to mention the backpack straps are nice and comfortable still. They do have some padding in them, so I love the backpack straps. The grab handle is also made of the faux leather, so it's nice and durable, easy to grab onto. These pockets before did not fit very much, and I wanna show you here, a larger water bottle fits in there just fine. Could dress this up or dress this down really, really easily. And I love this color. This is a really nice, pretty olive color that they've just recently come out with, and it's perfect for like fall and winter months. But I also think it'll look really nice in like spring and summer with like I'm wearing today, like something that's floral with some greens in it. So I think this bag transitions well through all the seasons, and the gold and the green together, just perfection. So let's walk through what I have in here. On this side, this is usually where I keep that water bottle. In the front here, there are no interior pockets. It's just like a nice roomy pocket. And in here, I am keeping a wallet. I'm also keeping some lip gloss and some chapstick. And then I also have some eye drops in here as well. In this other side pocket, I'm able to keep my sunglasses in here, and then I also have some Hello Bello hand sanitizer spray. On the back part right here, this pocket goes about halfway, and in here I like to keep my cell phone. It's just really easy to grab and go right there. I know it's safe there, and even when it's on my back, I can kind of reach through and get a hold of it that way. That's it for the exterior pockets. Let's move on to the interior. You can see this really fun like green color that they've used. It's a nice like wipeable nylon material, so that's awesome. Back here in the back, you do have this nice like slip pocket area, and there is a change pad included with the bag, so that is really nice. I can't remember if the first version had a changing pad or not, but this one definitely does. It has a snap closure right here, which is really nice. Let me kind of open it up here and show you how big it is there. So pretty nice and big, lots of space to work with, and I like that it folds up nicely and fits really great in that back section back there. Also just kind of tucked back there, I have a few things. I have some mail that I grabbed out of my mailbox. I just threw in an extra pack of wipes. There's just like a little bit left in here, but we were going to like a little kids museum, and so I wanted to grab some extra wipes just in case we had like messy hands or noses or things like that. So I just had those back there that I threw in kind of last minute. And then back here, I have a Dagny Dover mesh pouch. In here is where I have all of my kids' like little boogie boards that they like to draw with. But you can see there, that's a really nice big section. You can even fit a laptop back here, which is really great. I think this is a 15-inch laptop, and that fits in there with no problem. So if you wanted to, you could have all of your kids stuff and your work stuff in here. And I love that it will still keep like a pretty slim profile. So I think this is a great all around bag. Back here you have a long zipper, and in here I have a Itsy Ritsy snack pouch, but in here I'm keeping receipts, and also my checkbook is in there as well. And then I'm just keeping a Tide to Go pen and a regular pen back there. The center part of the bag, I have a larger Dagny Dover mesh pouch. And in this one, I'm actually keeping all of my diapering stuff. So I have diapers and wipes, and then I have like a little baggie for all the dirty diapers. And then I also have another like Itsy Ritsy wet bag in here, and that is for any kind of soiled or dirty clothes. Right here off to the side, you do have a little clip, and my keys are attached to that. Also in the center, I have a large set piece from Jujubee, and in here I just have all of my different snacks. There's not too many in there right now because we ate them all, but when we're going out to somewhere for more than a couple hours, I like to carry something bigger with snacks, so that's what I took. Now on the front wall of the bag here, I'll kind of turn this around so you can see better, you have two elasticated pockets. I wish these were a little bit wider, or maybe like a smaller one and then a wider one, but it's working for me so far. Right here, I'm able to fit a small set piece, and in here I have all of the mini squigs that the kids use to like play on like tabletops and even like hardwood floors or things like that. So that keeps them busy. And then right here, I was able to fit this. If this was packed full, I don't think you could fit this in this pocket, but since I just have kind of loose things in here, it was able to fit in this pocket, but I had to kind of squish it down, so I hope that makes sense. But in here, this is the medium set piece from Jujubee, and in here I'm just keeping all of like random medical stuff and lotion, more eye drops and ointment, feminine products. There's lots of just kind of random odds and ends in here. Band-aids, that's what we've got going on in there. Now you do have two side pockets. What's cool is this one is actually an insulated pocket and it's quite big, so you can fit lots of stuff in there. Right now I just have my earphones in there, and then when my keys are attached to here, I usually just kind of throw them into this pocket so they're kind of off to the side. And then in this pocket over here, this one is just a elasticated pocket, so it's not the, it does not have the insulation like this one does. So over here in this elasticated pocket, all I'm keeping is a bow for my little girl. So there you go, another quick look at the interior of the bag. If you do want to kind of see the difference between the two sizes, I would recommend going to watch my other video of the City Pack, so that way you can kind of see what I was able to fit in there. And I find this one to work a lot better for me. So there you go, that is the freshly picked City Pack. If you have any questions about the bag, always leave them in the comments below. If there is a bag that you would love me to do a review on, also leave that in the comments below. Thank you again for joining me for this review, and we will talk to you guys in the next one.